And last night was a very special night over at TU for maybe the greatest baseball team ever in program history, the 1969 Tulsa Golden Hurricane squad, led by legendary head coach Gene Schell, held its 50th year reunion of the trip to the College World Series final. Everybody enjoying spending time with one another and telling those old stories.
It's just a tribute to the players that began the program here at the university and broke records that'll never be broken. They were winners at the time they played at the university. They got their degrees, and obviously they're winners today. It's a great thing for the players, and I'm proud as can be.
Just thrilled to have all the guys, but it's a testament of what these guys are and what they mean to each of us. Several of us grew up here in Tulsa, played together. Our 69 team had 13 guys from Tulsa on that team, 18 of us from Oklahoma. And so we just had a camaraderie all these years, and it's just awesome to see him. You know, he was tough on us. He was old school, and he pushed us and past what where we thought our capabilities were, made us better ball players.
It gives you a little sense, a little burst of memory, and it's great to see the guys that I haven't seen for a long time, and the stories get bigger and better. It's very interesting. I don't know, so it's great.